I see things through the eyes of the poor. When I first arrived in Bolivia, I saw people struggling, starving, desperately hoping to one day attain the most basic of human rights. Today, the vision for the people there is of a better life. I could have stayed in Bolivia, but one person can only do so much. An entire classroom can affect many lives. That's why I chose to teach at Providence College.